My name is Kyle Walter. I'm currently a junior mechanical engineering, and I'm interning with Deloitte on campus, who are developing the new smart factory off Innovation Boulevard. Shocker Career Accelerator sent me an email saying, hey, Deloitte's on campus now, here's an internship. And I was thinking, no, I know Deloitte, I've heard they're a good place to work. So filled out the application, went through one interview process, and they were like, we like your experience with drones, we like your experience at NIAR, you seem involved on campus, we'd like to hire you and have you oversee this spot project. Spot was one of the main things they wanted to focus on, and that kind of fell on me because I said I was interested in robotics, and they're like, okay, this entire robot's yours now, and just kind of get it to work and figure out what we can do with it. Currently, Spot is a Boston Dynamics robot, so they developed it based on their previous project, Big Dog. It has full 3D mapping of its environment, really dynamic controls, and just all over a really advanced system for a robot at its price point. I think Wichita State's been great for kind of, you know, getting me to that point. Like all their mechanical engineering classes, I've used the stuff I learned in physics and statics to test out Spot's systems. I've built structures for Spot to walk up using statics and dynamics. It's just been kind of everything I've used has had its own unique little application in this internship. And there's just this kind of wealth of knowledge I have from all my classes that I can call on to help with any kind of like initial issue or problem I'm having. Shocker Career Accelerator has been great. I've enjoyed working with them, and that this internship has been a lot of fun. I've enjoyed my time at Wichita State. I've enjoyed this internship, and I wouldn't change anything. It's been great.